Good evening and thanks for joining us. It is now official. Canada has its first confirmed case of the new strain of coronavirus.
The first death of an American on U.S. soil was reported today.
The wrong direction in Canada also. Today was record breaking,
where new reported cases are still being counted in the hundreds.
Cases continue to soar in many parts of Canada. In Quebec, police checkpoints have been put up to help curb the spread, while in parts of Ontario, new restrictions are now in place as the province's death toll surpasses.
Has reported the highest daily count of new COVID-19 cases, 978 new infections, the number that they just shared.
Acknowledgement around the world. The fight against this virus is far from over.